surrounding areas today. The U.S. Attorney's Office says they raided a heroin trafficking ring in the 300 block of West 15th Avenue. Pittsburgh police say surveillance video appears to support a 2-year-old girl who sexually assaulted by another patient.
Nice and shiny, huh?